Hello everyone and welcome to another vlog for the Brit Floyd 2024 tour. We had our first show last night in Hamilton, Ontario, and we drove overnight and we're in Montreal. I'm really excited to be in Montreal because I've heard so much about it. It's been a hectic morning, it's been a hectic night. First show went really well. Better than anyone could have hoped for anyway. If you were there, thanks for coming. I personally got straight on the bus, but the temperature in there was like Siberia. So I don't think anyone slept very well. We're gonna have to sort out the temperature of the bus because we can't be in the Arctic for this whole tour. It's just not a thing. So we arrived here about maybe 9-10 o'clock. I've been to the gym, of course I have. Washed my hair, had a shower, just like got everything out of my suitcase. And now I'm gonna go and explore. There's a festival downtown. I have a couple of friends from here. Someone's told me to go to the old town. I would love to do it all and I would also love to have more time. But you know, touring's like this. It's like a blink of an eye here, blink of an eye here. You forget where you are. But yeah, so it's really nice to have a hotel room, to have a proper shower. I know a lot of people ask when we're at the meet and greet or on Instagram, they're like, where do you shower and where do you wash your clothes and everything? Well, sometimes you shower at a venue, but you never know what you're gonna get. Could or could not have spiders and scorpions in. It could be the best shower of your life. It could be freezing cold and it could be a nice shower. So in a hotel, you more or less know what you're gonna get. So I've just taken advantage of that. And guys, I'm gonna be honest, I don't know how this whole vlog thing is gonna go. I could take you along with me every step of the way, but it could be a flash and we're like in the middle of April. Who knows? Because a lot of the time it can be like Groundhog Day and I don't want to show you the same thing over and over, like get to the venue, rah, 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 you know, or like get to the hotel and go to the gym and blah, blah, blah. But today I think is quite a cool thing to show you. I'm going to be seeing Montreal for the first time, so maybe I'll just show you a few bits and pieces, of the show tomorrow maybe. And then we'll see where we go from there. Well, we know where we go from there. We go to Portland, but we'll see where this video goes from there. I'm wearing this lovely Aritzia tracksuit that the girlies all pulled in to get me for my little bachelorette present, which is like literally the cutest thing ever. I love them, they are the best. Yeah, so this is my outfit for the day. Hopefully my hair will dry and not like turn into a frozen clump. We go with it, we go with it. So we're here in Montreal and I thought I'd do something different and do a little like get ready with me before the show, because I realized in the last vlog all I spoke about was food and you guys surely would be bored of another vlog about food. So I'm just gonna do like a little get ready with me, like what I'm gonna wear. My hair is not obeying today. Those of you who have curly hair will know that sometimes your hair is great and you have a great hair day. And other times it's just not playing ball, so we'll have to see what we're gonna do with this today. You can hear a bit of the chaos in the background. There's Ryan warming up, Sax, there's Jen on the phone. A lot of stuff goes on all of the time, so excuse the background noise, but it's part of the vibe and that's why you guys are here, because you want to catch the vibe. So here it is. Even though it's quite cold outside, it is really warm in here. Like it's like Jamaica in here. I'm not even kidding, it's really hot. So I've got myself a glass, a cup of ice to have a drink, because It's really hot in here. And tonight I'm thinking of wearing just this plain t-shirt. And Eva gave me these really cool leggings. So I think I'm gonna try those on. I'll show you guys in a bit. And then yeah, we're gonna have to sort out this hair. Also, I bought this piece of hand jewelry from Etsy a while back. And I think, and I'm thinking maybe tonight is her turn for a bit of vibes. I don't know. We do a lot of like hand movements, so I'm always scared that something's gonna fling off into the audience. So we'll see. We'll see how that goes. Mostly done. I'm just going to pop on this lipstick right before I go on, but at the moment we still have like dinner to eat and everything, so makeup done. Now I'm gonna do a warm-up, like all those crazy sounds. Then we have sound check, then we have meet and greet. So if you are at the meet and greet, this is what I was doing beforehand. And then I'm gonna pop my outfit on and I will come back and show you the full effect. The full effect. Okay, be right back. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, so we did the sound check, we did the meet and greet, had dinner, had a lot of dinner. It was so yummy. I know I was promising myself that I wouldn't talk too much about food in this one, but honestly, it was so good. And it's been so healthy today, which makes it a good day, feel good. So now it's like half an hour to stage time. So I got dressed. I put on my custom color. This is a color custom made for me. So I love to wear that. And I don't know if I can show you guys. Not really. These are the pants. They're a lot. They're like giving very like glam rock vibes, but I'm going to test them out. Hopefully they stay up. Just got my radio from Mark. He delivers. I can't even see him too far away. Pa! Yeah, it's giving glam rock, it's giving Bon Jovi. You know what, that's not a bad thing. I put a couple more glitter pieces in my hair. Just a couple of blue ones to catch the light. But yeah, I think this is it. I think this is what we're going for. Anyway, see you guys up there.
Shodan. I actually changed into this long sleeve top because I was cold, believe it or not. There was a draft on stage, but Shodan, that was really fun. Thank you, Montreal, and I'll see you guys in a bit. Maybe tomorrow, maybe not. Who knows?